start.
Good morning, friends. In India today, many people are using a cloth mask. And why we should not use a cloth mask, why it is not safe, I just want to tell you. Because cloth mask will transmit water and the moisture from outside also gets in inside. See, if a normal mask apply, three-layered mask, if you see here, this is inside layer, which is called as hydrophilic layer, and the outside layer is hydrophobic, because it will, whatever moisture comes from outside, from anybody sneezes, will not get transmitted. I'll just show you an example of this. See, it will not fall down. Okay? But I'll show you with the cloth mask. It starts falling down. But if you see similarly a N95 mask, yeah, see, it will not fall down. So it should not be permissible, because in this 3-ply mask and in N95 mask, in these two masks, we have a polypropylene fabric in between, so it will not transmit anything. So I would recommend not to use cloth mask, even though they are branded. Just go and buy a small mask of 3-ply layer and use it. Thank you.